Well, I have made it this far, ladies and gentlemen, and we are in a nondescript area in Georgia. Can you guess where we are? Probably not. Not from that video. But we are here at the former site of the Georgia Guidestones. That's right. This is where world leaders, as they shall be called, I call them other things sometimes, but they had their plan for the U.S. right here, and they recently blew up the Georgia Guidestones. And if you don't know what the Georgia Guidestones were, you might want to check it out. They kind of gave you an outline of what they wanted for the world in the future. Myself, I think by them blowing up the Georgia Guidestones was kind of a marker point in where we're at in that whole transition. They're calling it the Great Reset these days. But this is the exact location where the Georgia Guidestones were. So it's kind of a world famous location. But there's not much left here now. I think they should make a kids park here or something. Maybe a skate park. That'd be pretty cool. Georgia Guidestone Skate Park. Getting gnarly. Right here. Check it out. Out here in the middle of nowhere, really. You would never think that they would put such a big monument right here. You can still see the cameras are here watching over what used to be the Guidestones, which was right here, right there behind me. I'll show you the camera. Check this out. Yeah, these guys were all about keeping track of who came out here to see the Guidestones. There's several different camera posts with several different cameras. There's another one right there. Some big bright floodlights for nighttime. The monument stood here from 1980 till 2022. It stood at 19 feet 3 inches tall and weighed over 237,000 pounds. It was destroyed on July 6, 2022 by an explosion. There was said to be a time capsule buried beneath the monument, but after its destruction, it was never found. Can we find any artifacts of the Guidestones? Yeah, that might be it. It's really amazing how clean they have this site. I mean, I can't even find hardly a speck of that granite. Seriously, they had to go over this area with a fine-tooth comb to get it this clean. Well, we're looking for any remnants of the Guidestones that we can find. We did find a little chunk of granite, and if you didn't know, this area is the granite capital of the world. So it kind of makes sense that they would put those Guidestones out here. It was actually made out of a pyramid granite, they call it, which is kind of interesting as well. But right here, guys, this is where it all took place, and they would stand right up here. You would be able to gaze at the plans that the upper echelon had for you at one time. You could check it out online, the Georgia Guidestones. Here we are, right here. On that site, there's the van. Another location. We made it this far. This camera here picks up the ones that come and check out here in the parking lot to check out what's going on right now. They're checking out my trailer. Watching us. Watching over their Guidestones that I believe they destructed. Just my thoughts. Keeping track, hearing what's really going on. Not much left to the old Guidestones. They pretty much got rid of every single little bit of artifacts here. However, we did find a couple chunks of that pyramidal granite. That's right. So I'm gonna have a couple chunks remembering the old Guidestones. Remember, we made it out one time to the Bohemian Grove, which was kind of a place like this, a little mysterious. You can look back on our videos and check those out.